Club on this historic occasion. We hope you're going to enjoy the show tonight, put together for you over many months of rehearsing. So let's start the night by wishing you all good evening and a happy new year. At the turn of the century, Music Hall was probably the only place for entertainment. The comic song was king. Hundreds were written, the best still remembered today. As the world of Music Hall grew, large theatres, often called empires, were built to satisfy this vulgar but very skilled form of entertainment. The coming of records, radios, films and television saw the decline of music halls and the theatres that house them. But tonight, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to pay tribute to a few of those artists. We start with a man, do you remember his act? His breath smelled of drinks, and that was a fact. Having a drop was part of his life. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Will Fife.
Then sang a chorus, just listen, I'll sing it to you. I belong to Glasgow, dear old Glasgow town. But there's something the matter with Glasgow, for it's going round and round. I'm only a common old working lad, as anyone can see. But when I get a couple of drinks on a Saturday, Glasgow belongs to me. There's nothing in being teetotal and saving a shilling or two. If your money you spend, you've nothing to lend. Isn't that all the better for you? There's nae harm in taking a drappy. It ends all your troubles and strife, and it gives you the feeling that when you land home, well, you don't care a hang for your wife. That's the feeling you get, my dear. And I always say that the man that takes a good drink, he's a man. He's a man, because when you're teetotal, you've always got a rotten feeling that everybody's your boss. People, you don't realise yet that I stand here as the representative of the man who made the country what it is today, the working man. Fellow workmen, I have been deputed, not only deputed, but asked to speak on behalf of the working man. Now, these capitalists, these blooming capitalists, millionaires, where are the millions from? Us. Yeah, these are the people, the rich, the people with the money. And what do they do? Us. Yet these are the people, the rich, for the very first to turn round and condemn a poor working fella. Why? Because they see that poor fella going home on a Saturday night after a hard week's work, just a wee bit drunk. Is he not entitled? Is he not entitled as well as them? Yet they laugh at him, they condemn him, they do. They laugh, they point the finger of thorn at him. They say, look, look at that common labourer. Intoxicated, absolutely disgraceful, under the affluence of alcohol. Disgraceful. Why? What's the poor fellow to do? Heavens, he's got to get home. What about the rich people themselves? It's all right for them. They've got big, fast motor cars. They can go past so quick you don't know whether they're drunk or sober. But me, I know because I belong to Glasgow, dear old Glasgow town. But there's something the matter with Glasgow, for it's going round and round. I'm only a common old working lad, as anyone can see. But when I get a couple of drinks on a Saturday, Glasgow belongs to me.
Thank you, Will Fife. Is a lady straight from Capri? Such a good sport, she never asked for a fee. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gracie Fales.
Walter and me, we've been courting for years, but he's never asked me to wed. When late year comes round, I give three hearty cheers. Ippi-pi-ray, ippi-pi-ray, ippi-pi-ray. But I'd rather ask him instead. I don't want to die an old maid, so I sing him this serenade. Walter, Walter, lead me to the altar. I'll make a better man of you. Walter, Walter, buy the bricks and mortar, and we'll build a love nest for two. My bottom drawer's all packed and ready. My bridal gown's as good as new. Walter, lead me to the altar and make all my nightmares come true. Walter, lead me to the altar. I don't cost much to keep in tune. Walter, Mother says you want her to take me while she's in the moon. You know I'm very fond of chicken. We'll raise a lovely little brood. Walter, Walter, lead me to the altar.
Thank you.
Thank you, Margaret. Last in this spot, a pair who'll try to be good. It's Gareth and Billy, playing Chesney and Bud. Ladies and gentlemen, Flanagan and Alan.
I can see a bunch of small down here squatting on the level floor with big sticks in the hole down where we live down. I must be crazy, though the city girls are not so slow. Take me to the court, I guess I used to know. I'm pining night and day. Oh, that old time you won't came. Old town, wander round to back streets. See a tumble down the shack street. I'm going back to see the cold country cousins of mine. Old town, where they get up in the morning. And they're all so busy yawning. I'll get a welcome from the Coldy country cousins of mine. I see an old school out of door. We used to tumble to that floor. There's a small candy store where I could go without the lollipops and shout no more. Old town, where the garden trees are shaggy, that's where Edie was a baggy. I'm going back to see the scoldy country cousins of mine. The lonely pops and jump on more. Hometown, where the garden trees are shining, that's where Edie was alighting. I'm going back to see the Coldy country cousins of mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, the acts you have just seen brought much enjoyment and happiness. But during the last century, there was also sadness with two world wars. During both wars, the entertainers were there supporting the armed forces, comforting the injured, and trying to help people laugh and relax. Many of the songs of the war years are still sung today, some being recorded by modern day artists, some even reaching the hit charts. I doubt they will ever be forgotten. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome them all as they parade in our hall. Among our heroes are some that you like: Captain Mannering, Sergeant Jones, Stupid Boy, Private Pike. So let's all join in and sing along with our great British forces. Sing song.
A tremendous battle is raging in France and Flanders. The Germans, by a remarkable combination of air bombing and heavily armored tanks, have broken through the French defenses north of the Maginot Line, and strong columns of their armored vehicles are ravaging the open country, which for the first day or two
was without defenders. They have penetrated deeply and spread alarm and confusion in their country.
England means as much to Till I come marching home. peace ever after. Tomorrow when the world is free, the shepherd will tend his sheep while the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to sleep in his own room again. There'll be bluebirds over the white cliffs of Dover tomorrow. Just you wait and see.
Please.
again some sunny day. I'll be seeing you in all your familiar places that my heart and mind embraces rendezvous. If that small cafe would find across the way the children's carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well, I'd be seeing you in every summer's day, in everything that's light and day. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is blue, I'll be looking at the moon, but I'll be seeing you.
Thank you, ladies.